out the way. Who got a watch? Who got the time? I'm raising the clock. Even in my feelings, grind don't stop. Got big dreams, want big rocks. I got plans, you got talk. That is real cheap, but it's really gon' cost. I'm tryna get these ends, build empires with my friends.
I'm about handling my business. No time for stress over bullshit. You think success is an option? I'm tryna get this shit poppin' like, ooh, big moves. My rules. Y'all heavy on the tweeting. I'll disappear a whole season like, ooh.
Who said they looking for me? I'ma make you wait for it. Spend a few racks on a shopping spree. Yeah, I'ma make you pay for it. Tell them give it to me when I want it, please. West side and I look for it. Countdown for me.
12, 11, 10, 9.
Eat that, I'ma make you wait for it. On my time. Yeah, I'ma make you
pay for it.
On my time.
My time, my time. My time, my time.
Order, order in the court. Me first, you short. Hey. On my time, been off yours. Boss, hey. Bitches to the floor. It's my time.
Hey.
You was for you, I was for us. You do the math, shit don't add up. Even on my worst day, down on my luck. I got the sauce, I'ma always come up. I tried it your way, that was a dub. I'm taking the wheel now, cause I trust me. I'ma go get these millions. Hosted hoping and wishing.
You always had me waiting. And I'm about fresh out of patience. This time we switching positions. Now you under my submission, like, woo.
My rules, big moves.
Y'all heavy on the tweeting. I'll disappear a whole season, like, woo.
Who said they looking for me? I'ma make you wait for it. Spend a few racks on a shopping spree. Yeah, I'ma make you pay for it. Tell them give it to me when I want it, please. West side and I look for it. Countdown for me.
5, 4, 3, 2.
I want, I'ma make you
wait for it. On my time.
Yeah, I'ma make you
pay for it.
On my time.
My time, my time.
In the court, me first, you sure. Hey. On my time, been off yours, boss. Hey. Bitches to the floor.
Ooh,
it's my time. Get out the way. Who got a watch? Who got the time? I'm raising the clock. Even in my feelings, grind don't stop. Got big dreams, want big rocks. I got plans, you got talk. That is real cheap, but it's really gon' cost. I'm tryna get these ends, build empires with my friends.
I'm about handling my business. No time for stress over bullshit. You think success is an option? I'm tryna get this shit poppin' like, ooh.
Big moves. My rules.
Y'all heavy on the tweeting. I'll disappear a whole season like, woo.
Who said they looking for me? I'ma make you wait for it. Spend a few racks on a shopping spree. Yeah, I'ma make you pay for it. Tell them give it to me when I want it, please. West side and I look for it. Countdown for me.
12, 11, 10, 9.
Eat that, I'ma make you
wait for it. On my time.
Yeah, I'ma make you
pay for it.
On my time.
My time, my time. My time, my time.
Order, order in the court. Me first, you short. Hey. On my time, been off yours. Boss, hey. Bitches to the floor. It's my time.
Hey.
You was for you,
I was for us. You do the math, shit don't add up. Even on my worst day, down on my luck. I got the sauce, I'ma always come up. I tried it your way, that was a dub. I'm taking the wheel now, cause I trust me. I'ma go get these millions. Hosted hoping and wishing.
You always had me waiting. And I'm about fresh out of patience. This time we switching positions. Now you under my submission, like, woo.
My rules, big moves.
Y'all heavy on the tweeting. I'll disappear a whole season, like, woo.
Who said they looking for me? I'ma make you wait for it. Spend a few racks on a shopping spree. Yeah, I'ma make you pay for it. Tell them give it to me when I want it, please. West side and I look for it. Countdown for me.
5, 4, 3, 2.
I want, I'ma make you
wait for it.
For it.
On my time.
first, you sure. Hey. All my time been off yours. Boss, hey. Bitches to the floor. It's my time. I'm raising the clock. Even in my feelings, grind don't stop. Got big dreams, want bigger rocks. I got plans, you got talk. That is real cheap, but it's really gon' cost. I'm tryna get these ends, build empires with my friends.
Okay, y'all, before we get into the next clip, as you guys can see, the hair look done, right? I'm not done. I still have the middle part of my head. I'm sorry, I can't really position the camera, but I still have the middle part I still have to do. Yeah, and my trip is tomorrow. I get on the plane tomorrow. It boards at 6:10. So that means I have to finish my hair tonight. And also start on homework today. Yeah, guys. Don't, you know what? Don't even worry about it. Just let's just go to the next clip. It's just hair, so chill. Oh God. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry.
Okay, let me know how the temperature of the wax is for you.
Okay. It's good. Oh my God, does this really hurt?
No.
Cause this is my first.
We've never done this.
No. Oh God.
No, it doesn't hurt.
I'm okay, scared. Okay.
Not bad, right?
No, it's not. It wasn't that bad, I guess. Oh, God.
All right, and then let me just do two little strips, and then we're done.
Okay. Okay, so with this, can I exfoliate after or
not? Don't exfoliate for the first 48 hours after today.
Okay,
so
okay.
What's today? Saturday. So Monday, maybe you can.
Okay.
Same thing with like getting your Brazilian for the first time.
Yeah, I never do that. I was just checking with the armpits.
You want to make sure that you're not like sweating or like going into a sauna or anything today.
Okay. Yeah. Make sure. Okay.
And then just, you know, don't shave in between and whatnot.
Okay.
Because
I want to start getting this done, too.
Yeah.
Because I noticed, like, you know, I hate getting, like, the ingrown hairs.
The itchiness.
Yes. And then they'll turn into dark marks.
Yeah. So this should definitely help clearing up the hyperpigmentation under the arms. And this will stop growing faster than your Brazilian will.
Great.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
But it might grow in a little bit faster than your Brazilian. Some people try to get them done at the same time, which is fine as long as you don't mind the hair under your arms. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I mean, I don't. But that's why I let it grow just to, you know, test this out. Because I was like, I'm tired of shaving.
When was the last time that you shaved your underarms?
Ooh, probably about 2 weeks ago, man.
Okay.
My hair doesn't really grow like super crazy.
Fast, yeah.
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna put some serum under there.
Okay.
Just double check that there's nothing. And then let me just tweeze these little hairs and then we could do the other side.
Okay.
All right, and we could do the next side.
Okay, guys, we don't have to see the other armpit, okay? It's all, it's the same thing.
I'm gonna show y'all what I got going on for dinner tonight. Maybe some shrimp. I guess I gotta clean the oven. Some baked beans. Them bushes, of course. We got the fish going, which is almost done. And my rice in the microwave just got done. So yeah, y'all saw me earlier. That was my first time getting a wax under my arms. That shit hurt, okay? It hurt more to me than down south. So yeah, but like y'all heard Bree say, you know, as long as I come get it often, I should be able to tolerate the pain more. I'm about to go take a bath. Today was a good day. It was a long day, but it was a good day. And then when I get out the tub, I'm gonna do a little mini haul for y'all of this stuff I'm taking with me to Atlanta. But yeah, I can't wait to eat though, y'all. For real, for real. I'm hungry. Make sure my rice ain't got no water in it. Oh yeah, it's good to go. Oh, and it's not the regular Bush's baked beans. That's them bourbon and brown sugar. Them hoes so good. But yeah, y'all, let me go do that. And then we'll do a little mini try on haul. Okay, y'all. Hopefully y'all can see me. My therapist tried to stuff on for y'all. Yes, Aiden will be in this video. let me help you show y'all these little accessories. This stuff came from Fashion Nova. I have this gold cute bracelet. I'm not about to open it yet. Wow. Let me open it. These are all things I'm taking with me on my trip. Oh, Aiden. Shaking the camera. And I thought this would be a little nostalgia by having like kind of what I wore in my first haul video. So yeah, it's cute, it's cute, it's cute, it's giving. Aiden can have that, you know, as long as she gives it back. We have this cute little fake Cuban link. I thought this would look nice with some of my fits out there. So that's cute. Let me hear if we get into this stuff, y'all. Yeah. Y'all see me? Can y'all see me? I'm not trying to show y'all the whole room because the kids have it looking a little messy in here. Oh, yes, that was boob sweat, so I was wiping it. But anyway, yeah. I got my cute little... Y'all see that, my love? I have my cute little Lilo, well, you know what I meant, Stitch house slippers on, house shoes, whatever. I was gonna take my, hair down, but I look a little crazy, but maybe I should, because I'm so hot right now, y'all. And yes, y'all know I got dark knees. So let's keep it going. Let's try these pants on first. We have these cute black faux leather pants. I'm not gonna show y'all fits. Y'all gonna have to see that when I get to them. Cause I have a whole bunch of different tops and stuff. I don't feel like trying that stuff on. And yeah, these are tops I already have. Shimmy my way up in these pants, baby. There's some high-waisted faux leather pants. I'm looking in the mirror. My broken mirror, because I still have to get a new one. My cheap little broken Walmart mirror. They're cute. There's a little gap in the back. I don't know if y'all can see that. I didn't pull my ring light out or nothing because I didn't see the point. But yeah, there's a little gap in the back of these pants. Like I said, they're cute though. I don't know if I'm gonna bring them or not. I don't know. So I don't want. I mean, I'm still gonna look cute though. Either way it goes. So I'll probably still bring these pants. But yeah, they're cute. They fit good. And I'm about to hurry up and show y'all. I'm gonna wear these with some heels. So I'm gonna dress these pants. What Beyonce say, if you don't jump to get jeans on, if you don't feel my pain, yeah. That's me.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't jump, but I definitely shimmy. Okay, hold on, y'all. Move y'all a little bit. Look at these pants. These are some faux leather cargo pants. I love these. These are so sexy to me. That's why I'm gonna pair these with some, but you could dress this up or down, whatever. But I'm gonna dress them up with some little heels. Again, gap in the back. It's a little gap in the back. I hate that, but it is what it is. Probably just get a belt. But I don't think I would like these pants with a belt on. For these cargo pants, yes. All this stuff is fashionable. And did I do this during a sale? I think so. I think it was like a BOGO sale. So buy one pair of pants, you want free. Type situation.
Cause guess who ought to be paying for that and really like full price?
Me? Y'all already know that. And that's why I'm what? I think two or three of my hauls is most what? Is mostly Shein.
You gotta find the deals.
So this is a all into one. I'm wearing this to the airport. I have a whole outfit planned with for this. To stitch that up. Oh, that's annoying. That's annoying. But yeah, it's this basic all into one, y'all. Short sleeve. Let me show y'all how I'm gonna. So it is gonna be freezing. And I'm gonna wear my tan Jordans. And it'll be a simple but cute look to the airport. Hair down. Cute. Simple. Y'all saw this in one of my hauls. I haven't worn it yet, so I was like, I'm gonna wear it. Yeah, it's cute. It's gonna be real simple. So yeah, y'all, let me get to this last item, which is a set. Get this zipper off. And yes, it's a zipper for this, the third person. Yeah, why not? Y'all know I'm crazy. Okay. What is these pants called? This is called the City Is Mine faux leather cargo pant.
And yes, I'm gonna keep this in this video because I think this is funny. Saffron faux leather pants. Saffron is spelled S-E-R-A-P-H-I-N-E, girl. So yeah, like I said, I'm about to pack this stuff up. Well, I gotta leave this one out, but pack this stuff up in my suitcase. And let's see.
This is what I'm gonna wear coming home. It's real simple. It's just a little two-piece comfortable set. I gotta throw all this bags away. Oh, I may have got all this up. Oh, remember what this is called? This is called the Cherry Bomb leggings set. Cherry Bomb. Cherry Bomb. Y'all know that song? Oh no, I like that it fit oversized. Cause I'm gonna be on the plane. I like to be comfortable. That's why I'm wearing it all into one on the plane. So, you know, I can take my jacket off.
And still be comfortable. So yeah, y'all, these are just some basic leggings. Why am I trying these on? I don't know.
Ooh, these look a little see-through. Make sure I stack the leggings with this. But yeah, like I said, it's super cute. Very basic. Probably wear it coming back with my black cute jacket. Hold on, let me show you. Do you want to get on the plane being extra wide? I call this my New Yorker jacket. Yeah, I'll probably get on the plane extra. And where it is. Because why not? Because, you know, y'all know I dream of New York. Can't wait to go there one day. Can't right now because I can't afford it. But once I start getting paid by YouTube money, y'all, we will be taking plenty of trips together, okay? But yeah, y'all, this is a little mini fashion overhaul. Can't even lie, I'm about to wash this. Because it smells like cigarettes or something. And I know I'm not tripping. It's a weird smell. So yeah. Am I ending the vlog right here? I don't know, it depends on how much footage I got. But if you see the thanks for watching after this part, then you know I had got enough footage. Yeah, yeah, yeah.